Hututu. No, that is not a yelp of joy at Gulzar launching his new film. It is actually the name of his new venture.
Hututu sounds quite musical. It's an interesting name. And I think if its a name is interesting, it is worth keeping it.
While he primarily concentrated on relationships in varied circumstances, Maachis had political overtones that was absent in his earlier films. Hututu is reported to be a commentary on contemporary times too.
Another film like films I've been making, small little affairs of people, small people, common men, and men in special positions, so that I can make a comment about my times.
Nana Patekar, with his rebellious image, is to play the role of a Dalit street poet singing at street corners. For Nana, both Gulzar and the role will be a fresh experience.
I'm happy at this moment. I'm working with him. I never played this kind of character.
Ek kavi hai, krantikari kavi hai, jo Dalit star ka hai. Logon ko apne gaanon se uksata hai.
This is the man for a Dalit poet. I think that it's hard to replace that man, which he is partly in real life also, and partly as an actor also, and partly with his image also, which I thought is very, very interesting character. And it's nice of him, he has joined this team in spite of not being the central character.
Among the unfamiliar faces at the Mahurat was that of Sunil Shetty, hardly known for his histrionic abilities. However, Gulzar seems to think otherwise, and may ultimately provide the brawny Shetty with a decisive change of image.
I expect a very fine performance from him. I find him a very potential actor. I saw him acting and wrote a script for him in Basse Panchi Ek Dalke. I wrote in that and found him a very potential actor.
Tabu is repeated and was present with a refreshingly new haircut.
It suits more with this role. So she chopped it off. She said the role is more important than the hair.
He conceived the girl with short hair, so I mean, there's no, big issue about the hair.
She won the National Award for the Best Actress in Maachis, and Gulzar fans may well expect similar feats from both Sunil and Nana. Gulzar is in the thick of the film industry all the time. If he's not making a film, he's writing lyrics for Kamala Hassan. And to reach the top of the pop chart is an old habit. Will Hututu have that unmistakable Gulzar touch to it? One can only wait and see.